So Starbucks has really mastered this flywheel for their business. First is the initial purchase. So you make a stop at Starbucks to pick up a $25 gift card. And while you're there, you probably pick up something for yourself as well. So potentially a $25 sale becomes a $35 sale. Breakage is an industry term for unused gift cards. It's very common that some gift cards will never get spent. The company makes another $155 million in pure profit off of unused gift cards.